Fairburn.
Captain says we'll be surfacing in 5. Clear on your orders?
We wait for air cover from our boys in the RAF. And once they start their raid, we use the distraction break on the beach. Your team destroys the coastal defenses to the west. I neutralize the defenses here and proceed inland to rendezvous with Blue Viper at the safe house in town.
As quietly as possible. I don't want to come back to the beach and find the place crawling with Germans. If they spot the sub before you blow those guns, me and my team will be stuck here.
I can do quiet.
You'd better. That's our cue. Okay, Fairburn. There are the searchlights. Show me what you can do.
We aren't landing with those searchlights up. Take them out.
Won't be a problem. Should scout the shoreline with binoculars. Spot my targets. Side, Sullivan. Got to secure the beachhead. Make the landing zone safe for the Rangers. Better get to it. Should be able to climb my way up there, get a good vantage point down on the beach. Take him down quietly.
Plötzlich explodiert der Himmel. Warum gönnt uns die verdammten Alliierten zur Abwechslung nicht mal eine ruhige Nacht?
He'll be part of a patrol. Should keep to the shadows. Don't want to get caught out. Grass could make some useful cover.
Beckendorf hatte die richtige Idee. Geben wir ihnen verdammt nochmal was, worüber sie sauer sein können.
haben. Bestimmt haben sie es noch nicht über den Kanal transportiert. Wir müssen weitersuchen.
Beckendorf hatte die richtige Idee. Geben wir ihnen verdammt noch mal was, worüber sie sauer sein können.
Is likely to have something important on him. Should check the body. Military papers. Should have a look, see what's going on here. According to this, the SS captured the resistance cell in the town last week. It must be Blue Viper's network.
Aber er besorgt bestimmt die Informationen, die wir wollen.
Hoffentlich. Es wird kalt. Je eher sie brechen, desto eher sind wir wieder in der Kaserne.
Mach dir keine allzu großen Hoffnungen.
Got to secure my contact. Can't just leave them to die if they've been captured. Can't find anything else. Happy trails, Hans. That'll be where they're holding the resistance. Got to get past these Nazis and get inside. Got to get in there before it's too late. Charlie?
Thanks. I just needed a distraction.
Yeah, the weather in Ostend is better this time of year.
But France has better food. You're my contact. You're the desert ghost. I should have known.
Good to see you, Blue Viper.
Yeah, Leo chose that codename, not me. But they found us anyway, in spite of all the codes.
Betrayed?
Maybe. I think so. I can't be sure. They tried to make us talk, and when we wouldn't, my God, they killed the whole town, everyone. All thanks to a bastard named Moller. They split us up. Some of my men might still be alive. Somewhere in this place, we have to...
I'll find them. You're in no shape to fight. Where can we meet?
All right, you win. The safe house is blown. There's a farmhouse just north of the town.
I'll find it.
One more thing. One of my men, Marcel, he hid information in a loose panel under his bed. The key for it was sewn into the hem of his trousers. They may not have found him yet. Look for the house with the yellow brickwork. Ugliest thing in the village. You can't miss it.
Got it.
It is good to see you again.
You too, old friend. Not much more to go now. Target's nearly in sight.
Nichts.
Can hear voices through those walls. Should focus. Get an idea of their position. Check my weapons before hitting the field. Stock up on supplies as well. Guess I grabbed everything useful. Can retool my gear at any other workbenches I find. Should keep an eye out. Keep my loadout on point for the job.
Alle Geschütze auf Zielraster H9. Reichweite 380.
bastards. That radar tower is still operational. There's the radar. Looks like the air raid didn't take it out. I'll have to do this the old-fashioned way. That's all.
Warum ein paar Telegrafenmasten umwerfen? Sie könnten woanders mehr Schaden anrichten.
Trottel, wir haben nicht nur Masten umgeworfen, sondern die sichere Kommunikation lahmgelegt.
Wir haben doch unsere Funkgeräte und können mit jedem reden.
Was?
nothing else. Damn, searchlight's covering the entrance. I'd better keep out of sight. Plant explosives on the radar's pillars. I should be able to bring it down. Maybe I can find some in the Germans' ammo crates. Sniper rifle. I know how to use this. This'll come in very useful. Trenches should keep me out of sight, get me closer to the radar. Close quarters, though. Better stay alert. Trench networks connected to the radar control bunker. That's one way in. Maybe if I can find the generators, I can disable the radar. I need a tool to get into the generator. Maybe I can find a crowbar nearby. Crowbar. Just what I need for sabotaging Nazi installations. Generator's overloaded. Gotta find a breaker switch so I can fry the whole system. Alarms raised. Damn. Find here. Generators destroyed. radar is just an expensive hunk of scrap metal. Anti-air defenses. I should pay these a visit.
Machen wohl noch an der Ostfront die Russenpanzer platt.
Find anything else. Sounds like a big gun. Must be what hit the submarine. I need to find it and take it out. That bunker could cut down anyone on the beach. Our boys will have an easier time if I take it out.
Nein. Ich glaube, ich habe Schritte gehört.
Schritte? Was redest du da? Natürlich hast du Schritte gehört. Hier sind überall Patrouillen unterwegs.
Ich meine keine Schritte von Deutschen.
Ist da jemand?
that's all. That's the first bunker destroyed, but it won't be the last. I should find the others. Damn it. Almost out of ammo.
Attention! En vertu des lois actuelles sur le couvre-feu, toute personne trouvée hébergeant des membres de la résistance terroriste
another
sera
bunker.
Abattue.
Taking it out will make a beach harder for the Nazis to
signaler toute activité de la résistance aux autorités militaires.
That's the last bunker. Clear them all out and land craft will have a clear run at the beach.
Welche? Davon gibt es jede Menge. Was?
Another bunker dealt with. Our boys in the channel can thank me later. I'd better find some ammo. Stefan Beckendorf, the butcher of the local resistance. You're on my list, Beckendorf. Stefan Beckendorf, the butcher of the local... Missing a scope. Still useful. That's all of them. Nazis are gonna have a hard time defending the beach now.
Ich verstehe nicht, warum sie sich widersetzen.
Lächerlich, oder? Mit geringer Intelligenz kann man überlegene Logik wohl einfach nicht begreifen.
Man würde meinen, der Selbsterhaltungstrieb bringt sie zur Vernunft.
Ich kann nichts machen. Es wäre humaner, sie von ihrem Leid zu erlösen.
Nothing else to find. Marcel was storing resistance equipment in his attic. This would be a good time to rearm. Sorry, Marcel. Didn't get to you in time. Hope you still got the key and I can find the safe. assistance documents have got to be in here. Charlie said the safe is under the floorboards. The safe, just like Charlie said, is still here. Nazis never found it. I'll see this gets to the right people. The submarine. That thing can land shells in Dover. I've got to destroy it. This must be the farmhouse Charlie told me about. Hope she got here okay. An FFI flag. Hope whoever left this lying around got away from the Nazis.
Lâche ton arme!
Carl!
You made it.
We lost the sub. Did you see any survivors?
We lost some good men.
I'm sorry.
Did you get the intel?
This is Marie. She's part of a resistance network that operates further up the coast. If it wasn't for her, I'd be dead already.
Nice to meet you.
Did you get the intel?
Told you. He doesn't do things by halves.
There, you're done. I'd say to take it easy for a bit, but...
But you've met me, yeah.
I wondered if I'd run into you. Been in France long?
Almost from the start. Moved around a lot, staying one step ahead of Jerry. More than once, I've thought it would have been good to have you on my network. A native German speaker could have opened many doors. Oh, didn't I tell you? This one was born and raised in Deutschland, at least for a few years.
I chose my side.
You chose well. Right, we need to go. They will be looking for you. This tells us where to go next. That butcher, Moller, has a chateau not far from here.
Look after this one. She reminds me a little of you.
I will. Take care, Charlie.